Kpop concert. My name is Kutzi and this is my friend Cody. We just saw Sister and 4 Minutes.
Yeah.
They're so beautiful. Oh my goodness, they're so pretty. We're so excited. It's our first Kpop show.
Even
so
I
we're gonna do that.
We're all the way from South Africa. We've been working here for a while, so loving it, loving the vibe here. Can't wait to see all the artists. We just have, like I said, our first Kpop concert. I'm Luke Willington. I can't wait to see Beast and CM Blue.
Woo! Best of all, Suneshi there is my life. They're everything.
My name's Faye. I came all the way from San Diego to see CN Blue, but Youngho wasn't there, so I'm really excited. But it was cute seeing Minhyun, Jungkook, and Jungshin. It was really cute. Yay! Love you guys. Family was like 5 minutes. They walked in, they like bowed, they did a contest, they took a picture, and then they were gone. They didn't even say anything.
Man, that's awesome.
Is that what families, the rest of the families were like?
I don't think so. I don't know. Sorry. But yeah, it was really short, but it was cool really seeing them up close and personal. Because, you know, you only see them on TV and videos and stuff. So. I'm really, really happy. It was so upsetting. And, like, I got so pissed off when they canceled it, like, what, 3 times? So I'm glad it's finally happening. And it's a really good lineup. So yeah, really excited.
This is awesome because I get to finally see my favorite band like forever, like now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Your song was
really
right in front of
us. Me a sticker.
I sang for them and they're like, you're good here.
I was like, I can make ugly faces. And I was like, they're like, here you go.
Yeah, and I was like, I don't know how that's a weird talent, but I can sing.
It's a weird talent to make my face.
And then Yosef was like, right here.
Right here!
I was, and we were like, oh my god. He's really short.
He's really short. He's like a tall bit little brother.
I was like, oh my god.
But he's so cute.
No.
Like, I could like smell him.
Right? Oh my god, he's just right there. And then he said hi to me. I was like, Yosef, and he's just like, hey. And I'm like,
he's
oh my
god. I'm so cool.
He's like, yeah, I'm Yosef.
I want to have his babies, but not in my stomach. He should have babies. He's more feminine than me.
I think a lot of people want to know. That's what makes them attractive.
I would, but I probably wouldn't like it, but I would go just because I could. And I was like, I'll keep going until they're actually perfect and then I'll still be going.
If they have like a variety in groups too.
I mean, if I had the choice between going to a concert in Korea, which is like super organized, and going to the bad ones here, I'd probably go to the ones in Korea, but unfortunately I'm really poor,
yeah.
So I can't do that.
It's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
And how everybody was like just really cool with each other.
Yeah, everyone, it's like a community, you know?
Yeah, everyone's like, hey, yo. It's like, hey, you're cool.
We love you.
Yeah,
we love each other.
Like, not even know their name.
Yeah.
They're like I literally met her today.
Yeah, like literally, like
met her.
I was like, she looks cool, and I was like, hey. Yeah.
Woo! I love you!
I love you guys.
So how do you feel about 21?
They rock.
That's right, 21!
I could see them playing all night and I wouldn't mind. Seriously, it was so... It was very good.